And it's another episode of Urban Beachcomber. You really can't see. I don't think you can see the mountains above that. It's so spectacular out here. Everything looks small on my screen that I'm looking at. New York, Adirondack Mountains over there. Beautiful spot. On the off the bike path in Burlington. So I'm just doing some beachcombing. See if I can buy some money. If I can make it through the day. Looking for stuff that people drop on the beach. There's a fella. That's the sign right there. Bigfoot is watching. I see it. Look at that. Sea monster. Right there. Champ. Champ, how's it going? Buddy. Yeah. Yeah, he's here. He's alive, I can tell. We have more mysterious. Those are huge footprints. Marcus, you know that there's no real humans that have created these things. They're everywhere around here. If there's somebody sleeping up in there, be careful. Don't wake up to over there. Wow. Look how long the toes were on that. That was spectacular. Here's another stone monolith. Wow, look at this. Yeah, that's definitely something there. I don't know what it means, but we'll videotape this and be able to look at it more closely. And I put this on my computer. So, I'm up here looking for anything. Maybe I can find some. I'm looking for driftwood. There's plenty of driftwood here. But I mean, I'm taking this stuff. If I take something, it's gonna be worth it. It's got to be something that stands out to me right here, right now. I have no idea what that is. Oh, it's a brush. It's a wooden brush. So, what Bigfoot theories? Let's just talk about Bigfoot in general. Why do people still think Bigfoot exists? Why do people make up reasons for Bigfoot to exist? You know, when you couldn't find one, all of a sudden, everyone... Tiffany feathers this morning. I'll be able to make a pillow at the end of the day here, for sure. Why do people make up shit about Bigfoot? Bigfoot can disappear, that's... One of the reasons you don't see them so often. Some more feathers from them. I have a whole headdress today. And you also gifted me some empty cans. Some Patriots.
Let's go Patriots. Oh, it wasn't empty.
That's a sign right there. I'll have to go back and drink those later. I can't believe we left these cool beers. So yes, why do people make up shit about Bigfoot? They can cloak. I want that board right there. That's a good fish board right there to make a fish on. Bigfoot can cloak, so that's why they don't see them. What are some other things that people have fabricated? All of a sudden, someone says it, other people say it, and before you know it, it's truth. then Moneymaker says, yes, it's true. Bigfoot has bioluminous eyes, or whatever that is. Eyes that glow in the dark. And not too many other creatures do, but they do. Look, we got a dinghy here. There must be somebody's boat here who came ashore. There it is. Look at it tied to the rocks. And here's another monolith. Yes, here's another. Look at that stone. Look at that. Where did this step come from? This step right here, that's all cut soapstone. That's probably one of these pieces I got left here. They probably brought in. That's soapstone. And then we have this little sign. Use at your own risk. So, why do people make up shit? Bigfoot can cloak. Bigfoot mind speaks to me. And nobody's ever proven it. And it goes on and on and on for years. And people claim all kinds of things. But no one's ever really proven that Bigfoot can cloak, that they even do wood knocks, or that they even make whoops. Because no one's really ever recorded it. And there's probably a reason why no one's ever recorded it. Which I always go back to. I mean, I found the Bigfoot thing on Facebook one day, years ago, and on the internet, and I was fascinated by it, and watched many, many videos, and read stories and sightings, and even met people that had stories and sightings. And I really believed them. So I don't know what they were saying. But at this point, I really don't think there's anything. Because you can't really find anything except feathers. You get feathers. So, as far as I'm concerned, Bigfoot is not real these days because nobody can really prove it. It's some strange phenomena of people having sightings and seeing things, but no one can bring any proof. So I can't believe that you could actually coordinate some type of conspiracy theory to hide it all. I mean, I just do not believe you could actually do that. Oh, that's an iron bar. It's a big iron. There. Iron bar or something. There's some nice little areas here. Not finding much on the beach. And they, of course, they clean this one every night. They have a pile of crap at the end of the beach where they pile it up. So, look at that sun, huh? It's a beautiful day here. It's a beautiful place. Alright. You tell me why Bigfoot is real. Tell me. Show me something. Over and out.